Hi everybody, Bo here with the Indy Language Center, and in this week's Monday Motivator, we're going to teach you how to say, I don't have time for lunch in Spanish. Take a look.
No tengo tiempo para almorzar.
Okay everybody, thanks for watching that one, and if you're hungry for more, feel free to leave a comment below on something that you would like to learn, and we can include it in a future video. Bye-bye.